everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Nesha, and I am a lifestyle, motherhood, and college vlogger. I like to vlog my life and what I have going on. If you are returning, thank you for your support. In this video, I am just going to show you all my nighttime reset and cleaning routine that I do each night after I put my six-month-old baby girl to bed. I'm starting off in the kitchen. As you can see, I just finished putting away the toys that I had sanitized for my baby girl. From there, I am unpacking her school backpack. And what I like to do is unpack it completely, put all of the dirty items away, and then go ahead and measure out her bottles for the next day. I don't mix the formula, but I will measure them out so that in the morning, all I have to do is mix it up, put it in her backpack, and go. We're still working on our nighttime routine because I've just started a new job. Jordyn is now in daycare. So what we used to do, obviously, is different than our routine now, and making sure that we are getting up and getting out. So I'm just trying to be effective in making sure that we are able to do that. From there, I am going to unload the dishwasher. I usually like to unload the dishwasher in the morning, but I've been having to do it at night because I've been working all day. So just like I said, still trying to figure out a routine that works best for us, but I did want to go ahead and get this video up so that you guys can see an idea of how I like to make sure my house is nice and clean before I go to bed each night. After I unload the dishwasher, I go ahead and move into the laundry area. I just like to make sure that there's no laundry that needs to be put away. And then also her dirty clothes that I pull out of Jordyn's backpack from daycare, I go ahead and spray them with a stain remover, and I'll start a load of laundry for her each night just to let that stuff pre-soak and go ahead through a wash cycle to reduce the ability of stains to set in. She goes through literally so much laundry at school, it's insane, because she does not go through that much here. But I'm trying to stay on top of it. I feel like I'm constantly doing laundry, but I know it's mom life, so you know, it is what it is. I'm also going to go ahead and fold up a bit of laundry that I already had in the dryer for her, and I'm going to use some of these items to replace her additional outfits that I send. So I always like to send a few extra outfits with her to school. When I'm done in the laundry area, we are back into the kitchen, and I'm showing you guys just a little bit more of a close-up of how I pack her backpack. I like to send 2 to 3 changes of clothes, extra bibs, extra burp cloths, and everything that they will need so that if she does have any blowouts or accidents or spits up on herself or anything, they have more than enough options to change her. And if you guys want me to do an in-depth what I send to daycare video, just comment down below and let me know, and I would be happy to do that for you. I have gotten a few questions when I posted me packing her bag, so I just wanted to mention that because I did get those questions from another video. Moving on past the kitchen yet again, we're going into the living room. So here, after Jordyn has gone to bed, I like to put everything out of the living room, like make sure everything is put away where it goes. I like to spray down whatever toys she last played with Lysol. I'll spray down the couch and the remotes with Lysol before I go to bed as well. And then I'll just go through the living room, putting things where they belong and tidying up as I go. I say tidy up because the living room obviously does not need a full clean every single night. So I just go through, pick up whatever trash and, you know, little tidbits that are lingering around the living room, making sure that everything is out of the floor and things are not just piled up on the couch. If I need to vacuum, I will do that. But of course, I do not vacuum every single night. I don't think many people do. But this is just what I do in my living room before I go to bed.
Tuning into this video, comment below and let me know what your night routine looks like. And yeah, don't forget to comment and subscribe so that you won't miss the next one. Thank you. Bye.